To know that's safe. Not for you, it's just for me.